Horace Abrahams was born in 1899 and died in 1978. He was an English track and field athlete. He was Olympic champion in 1924 in the 100 meters sprint, a feat depicted in the 1981 film Chariots of Fire. Abrahams attended Bedford School, Repton School, and then at Gonville and Caius College, Cambridge from 1919 to 1923. Before attending university, Abrahams served as lieutenant in the British Army. He afterwards trained as a lawyer.